But I went to work for less, and each kid so far from home. She was a lonely widow woman, helping make it on her own. Weary 1,000 miles from nowhere, three pills as far as I'd see. Oh, needing something from each other, not knowing yet what that might be. Until she came to me one evening, I cup coffee and a smile, in a dress that I was certain she hadn't worn in quite a while. There was a difference in her laughter, there was a softness in her eyes, and on the air there was a wonder even a boy could recognize. She had a need to feel the thunder and chase the lightning from the sky, and watch the storm in all its wonder raging in a lover's eyes. She had a right to heat of passion, like a coming mighty bride. The rest of him along in the wind, now we're only feeling me, I'm burning both ends of the night. That summer wind was all around me, nothing between us but the night. When I told her that I'd never, she softly whispered, "That's alright." Now watch her hands and leather, there's never been another summer when I have ever learned so much. She had a need to feel the thunder and chase the lightning from the sky, and watch the sun in all its wonder radiant in each other's eyes. She had a right to heat of passion, like a coming burning bright, rushing headlong in the wind. Now we're only feeling them burning both ends of the night. When I haven't seen her face, and every time I pass her, we feel what's dancing in the wind. Although I know it isn't real, I just can't help but feel her hungry arms again. She had a need to feel the thunder and chase the lightning from the sky. Watch the sun.